Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today is Wednesday, June 29th. It's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and on today's itinerary we'll be walking the historic Seattle waterfront here in downtown Seattle. It's about 64 degrees Fahrenheit right now, 18 degrees Celsius. And we'll just explore a little bit. All right, let's walk. If you are in this area, I have tried this Premier meat pies. I do highly recommend. There is a Seattle style pasty there that is delicious. Ivar's fish bar that we passed at the beginning. That is also a very popular place for seafood here at the waterfront. I personally have not tried it yet, but I'm hoping to later today. Here is a view of Elliott Bay, which is part of the Puget Sound. Seattle Great Wheel. Food options around here. It's really something for everybody.
Thank you. Not good.
Here we are coming up on the Seattle Aquarium. Thank you. view of Elliott Bay here, part of Beauty Town. We are here on Pier 62. Very calm and peaceful here. There's a lot of tables, activities. We need to take a rest from the busyness of the main stretch there. See there off in the distance is the Space Needle. You could definitely walk there from the waterfront. I believe it's about a mile walk from here. Also, if you're looking for parking around here, there is a website for Seattle Downtown Parking. Check that out. Also, if you're planning to visit the aquarium, there is a parking garage with two separate entrances. And if you visit the aquarium, you will get 3 free hours of parking. Anything over that, you just pay the difference. And that's $4 for each hour. And that garage is just about a 5 minute walk, maybe even less, to the aquarium. But even with the construction going on, the whole area is very walkable. historical point of interest here, I guess. Alright, everyone, I think we'll end our nice walk here today. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one, and to help us grow our channel. We really appreciate your support. Until next time.